So, what are your aspirations for your child? And what do you think is the one fundamental skill that your child must absolutely master to succeed in life? Analytical skills, social skills, or leadership skills? While all these are important, the one single most critical skill your child must learn and master is reading. Hi, I'm Jim, a reading teacher and father extraordinaire of four amazing kids, Rain, Ethan, Joy, and baby Zoe. Forget about everything you've heard about how and when your child should learn to read. Most of the information out there is irrelevant. Some are downright detrimental, and you may even be shocked to hear that starting off by learning sight words could actually lead to reading problems and difficulties. So before you run off and decide to teach your child using sight words or any other approach, please watch this video in full, where I will explain why you should not start teaching with sight words and show you the combination of two simple, scientifically proven methods that will enable you to teach your child to read and help your child become a fast and fluent reader. But first, let me show you what sort of incredible accomplishments can be made possible using our teaching methods. Pretty impressive, right? Now let's fast forward 1.5 years and watch this.
Now what, Batman asked, I can lick mine with a dragon. Wonder Woman said, I can try to get the dragon to reject the evil magic. Wonder Woman reached into the dragon's mind, then the dragon vanished in a puff of smoke. Dragon picked out a ball and a blanket, just then picked out a collar and a tag. Then he picked out the box everything was red. Why did you or the grid asked the mom?
Space battle. The time has come for the rebels to put the plan into action. The rebels fly X-Wings when attacking the Death Star with the Empire forces trying to blast them in their TIE fighters. The best and furious battle takes place deep in space.
I could even show you some videos of Rain at 5 years, 11 months old, reading textbooks, but that would probably just make you yawn. At that age, Rain had a reading age of 13 and was reading at a grade 7 level. Her younger brother Ethan, at 4 years, 10 months old, had a reading age of 11 and was reading at a grade 4 level. I know what you must be thinking. The guy must have smart kids. Do smart kids learn to read early? Or does learning to read early make kids smarter? I can tell you right now that I've taught children of all ages to read, many as young as 2 and 3 years old. Others are older elementary school students, and they've all progressed on to achieve similarly incredible results. Countless parents, just like you, have used my teaching methods to teach their children to read, and they've sent me videos to show the amazing results. The fact of the matter is, reading makes your child smarter. Many years ago, when my first child, Rain, was just a baby, we had seen this infomercial showing babies reading whatever word was shown on the screen. It looked quite amazing, and without much thought, we jumped onto this bandwagon and spent several hundred dollars. Unfortunately, it quickly became clear that our child did not learn to read, but simply memorized word shapes. How could we expect some TV programming to teach our child to read? More importantly, this was a whole language-based method, teaching children to recognize words as whole pieces and read by memorizing word shapes. In fact, the large amount of research I had reviewed during that time had confirmed my very own first-hand experience that the whole language learning method produces poor results. Sight words are high-frequency words that should be known by sight. With that broad definition, up to 75% of all words in beginning children's print material are sight words. I have a very different definition where only words that cannot be decoded easily are considered sight words. In schools and everywhere else, children are encouraged to memorize the configurations of words. In the earlier grades, children bring home from school a handful of sight words to memorize each week, and I get a good chuckle as I skim through the sight words my kids must memorize. Using my definition, almost none of these words can be considered sight words, and besides, my children could read all these words at just 2 years old. So why is it a bad idea to start teaching using sight words? Great question. You see, English is an alphabetic language where the words we see comprise of individual letters or a combination of letters which represent different sounds, and these sounds combine together to form the words we hear. When you teach the memorization of sight words, you are in effect teaching English as if it were an ideographic language such as Chinese, where each character represents a meaning, and the only way to learn is to memorize the shapes of the characters. When a child learns to read through memorizing word shapes, the child must rely on visual cues to try to figure out what a word is, and this quickly leads to confusion and frustration. The key stumbling block is that there are so many words with similar shapes that look alike. Let me give you a few examples. Hunt, hurt, barn, born, burn, three, there. The list goes on. The confusion of word shapes is often a cause of reading difficulties leading to skipped, inserted, and substituted words. And so often, when I worked with students with reading difficulties, I have to first break their habit of seeing words as a whole and show them that there is a simple and effective way to figure out what a word is by its parts. Here, let's meet one of my students. Let's call her Sally. I won't share her real identity for privacy reasons. Sally was an almost 8-year-old grade 2 student. Her mom told me that she had the dreaded talk with Sally's teacher where she found out that Sally's reading ability was far below grade level and desperately needed help. Sally was literally afraid of reading because she did not understand the real mechanics of fluent, phonetic reading. Instead, she learned through a combination of sight words, memorization, and piecemeal phonics at school and had difficulty reading even the most basic words. I first had a talk with Sally's mom, and during our friendly chat, I could hear the anguish in her trembling voice and see the hurt and desperation in her eyes. All she wanted was for her daughter to read well. Being a father of four, I knew how she felt because you hurt when your child hurts. And if you're a parent yourself, I'm sure you know exactly what I mean. Then I did my regular assessments with Sally and told Sally's mom that I can probably get Sally through my program in 10 to 12 weeks and have her reading at grade level within that time. You can imagine the skepticism in her mom at that moment. We completed my entire program not in 10 or 12 weeks, but in just 8 weeks. During one class, about 4 weeks into our lessons, Sally's mom was beaming with pride and happiness. And she told me excitedly that Sally's teacher had commented on the amazing improvement in Sally's reading ability and asked what she was doing outside of class. When we completed my program after 8 weeks, Sally had advanced 2 grade levels and even began reading beginner novels. Sadness, shame, and hopelessness had given way to confidence, self-esteem, and happiness. You might wonder how I'm able to take a grade 2 student that could barely read and help her improve 2 grade levels in just 8 weeks. Before I explain, let me say that regardless of whether your child is still a diaper-wearing toddler or an older child in early grade school, my teaching methods will work. It'll even teach an adult to read because the principles behind teaching effective reading does not discriminate by age. You might also ask, don't they teach phonics at schools? Yes, they do. Sort of. But if you place your hopes of having the education system teach your child to read, you're really rolling the dice, because many teachers are not even knowledgeable in the basic concepts of the English language. They do not know how to address the basic building blocks of language and reading. This is not a statement I'm making, but it was a finding published in the Journal of Learning Disabilities. Schools rely on teaching sight words along with piecemeal phonics, and this is the real problem. This is why so many of our children and adults are such poor readers. Did you know that in the U.S., 67% of all grade 4 students cannot read at a proficient level? 34% cannot even achieve reading abilities of the lowest basic level. In the UK, 42% of children left school without achieving a basic level of functional English. 42% of Canadians are considered semi-illiterate. In Australia, 33% of all Year 5 students cannot meet the benchmark literacy skills. These are terrifying statistics and should get you thinking twice about rolling the dice on depending on your child's school to teach literacy skills. Fortunately for Sally and all the other children that learn to read using my teaching methods, they'll never be counted in any of the above statistics. So what is the magic behind my teaching methods? The two pillars of learning phonetic reading is the incredible combination of synthetic phonics along with phonemic awareness development. You hear about sight words and phonics all the time. Occasionally, you might hear about systematic synthetic phonics, but you never really hear anyone talk about phonemic awareness, let alone teach it. I'll tell you right now, the combination of these two works like pure magic and produces phenomenal results. I'll share another secret with you. Learning to hear is the first step to learning to read. This may sound strange, but believe me, as you read through my program and see all the evidence to support this, you may all of a sudden have a eureka moment and realize, aha, this is the missing piece from how reading is taught at schools. This is what makes it possible to teach even a diaper-wearing toddler to read. This is what so many students and adults alike are missing that causes them to have reading difficulties. I won't bore you with all the scientific research, but I'll quote this from a study published by the National Reading Panel. Teaching phonics and phonemic awareness produces better reading results than whole language programs. Teaching phonemic awareness improves a child's reading, reading comprehension, and spelling abilities. I'll let you in on another secret. In the Stage 1 book of my reading program, I have a section titled Developing Early Phonemic Awareness, where I share two incredibly simple techniques with you that enables you to teach children as young as 1 to 2 years old to develop very early phonemic awareness. In the section following that, I will also show you two methods of blending and explain why using one method is better than the other, and how the other method could lead to blending difficulties in some children. In another section titled How to Teach Reading and Present Lessons, I show you one super important technique that you must follow when teaching your child to read. Let me share with you what parents and teachers say about my reading program. From Diane C. in California. Now at 2 years, 4 months, he can read an entire book by himself. At our church school, his teacher was amazed. And at a golf course, he went up to a sign and read No Chipping, and the man near him was shocked. From teacher Paige S., I have taught in Catholic schools for over 20 years in pre-K, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th grades, and used various reading programs and series. In addition, I have tutored children in every subject, K through 9th grades. I wish I had known about your program 20 years ago. I am excited to see my little 3-year-olds at school learning phonemic awareness so easily, and in only a few minutes each day. I am amazed. I just can't say enough about children learning reading. From Christine M., I completed your program, and his reading teacher said that his reading abilities exploded, and he is on grade level. From GC, after kindergarten, my son could not read at all. His teacher said he would never be able to keep up or catch up in first grade and wanted to hold him back. Then we found your program. When he started first grade, he is reading and the teacher is absolutely amazed and raves about his progress. You are a lifesaver. From Farah G., I couldn't stop her. It's amazing to see her read and be so confident about it too. I was completely blown away. After a week from starting your program, she can actually spell 3-letter words on her own and not from memory. from Tina B. The other day we were driving and my 5-year-old started reading something on a bottle that he was holding. And it was exciting to me. I homeschool and was getting ready to quit, but then I found your program and it saved my kids from public school. From teacher Jennifer D. I am a former special education teacher and educational diagnostician, so I truly value the research behind your method. I wish I knew of this during my 15 years of teaching. I have passed your information on to other teachers and hope that they will get in contact with you. From Sherry H. My son has a speech impediment, and reading is not something he enjoys. He brought home his report card this Friday, and we were so excited that he went from an 81 to an 87 in language arts. It's nice to have proof to show him that practicing his reading has rewards. Parents are seriously loving the Children Learning Reading Program, and I want the next testimonial I receive to be from you. The 50 step-by-step lessons of my reading program is presented in 2 stages. Stage 1 is the foundation building stage, dealing with the basic code, and stage 2 is more advanced learning, working with the complex code. My program requires your full participation as the parent and teacher, and you are by far the best teacher for your child. You need to spend 10 to 15 minutes per day working through our step-by-step reading lessons with your child. To make this even a sweeter deal for you, and to remove any last bit of doubt you're feeling, I've included 7 super bonuses as part of this package. However, this deal will only last a limited time, so if you order today, you'll also receive these 7 additional bonuses valued at $349.65. Stage 1 and Stage 2 Lesson Stories. These 2 books contain lesson stories matched to the progress of your child's reading ability that come with colorful illustrations to make reading fun and engaging. Letter Sound MP3 Audio Clips. This is a complete set of MP3 audio clips that demonstrates how to properly pronounce all the sounds taught in our program, so that you are better equipped to teach your child how to read. The most common sight words. This book will help you become aware of some of the most common sight words that you and your child will encounter. Children's Favorite Nursery Rhymes. This book contains 35 fun-to-read and entertaining nursery rhymes for children. You receive lifetime program updates and 12 weeks of one-on-one support. I want to do everything I can to make my program a success for you and your child. You can count on sound advice and guidance, and I will personally respond to your emails. Between teaching my students and coaching other parents, my time is very limited, so I'm only going to make this bonus available for a very short period of time. Get my program right now, and you're guaranteed a spot in my counseling program. Wait for tomorrow, and you could be too late. So be sure to act today if you want this free bonus. Okay, so the last question on your mind might be, how much is this program with all the bonuses, including the one-on-one personal coaching, going to cost? When you should really be thinking about whether your child will master the most critical and fundamental skill to succeed. I want you to consider the fact that poor reading ability and inadequate literacy skills lead to reduced opportunities in life, and worse yet, being illiterate is a guaranteed ticket to a dead-end life with no skills and no future. Other so-called reading programs will cost you a minimum of $200, with one costing over $450. And the worst part of it is that many of these are whole language-based methods, teaching the memorizing of sight words. So let me ask you, if the Children Learning Reading Program works for your child, as well as I know it will, how much will you be willing to invest on a simple, powerful, and proven program that guarantees your child will master the most important skill of reading? How about a one-time investment of only $49.95 that guarantees results or your money back? That's less than 1/4 of what other programs charge, and that's about how much you would spend for just one session with a qualified reading instructor. So why not invest that money in this program just once and never have to experience the dreaded talk with your child's teacher as Sally's mom had to do? Plus, you're completely backed by my personal, ironclad, and no-questions-asked money-back guarantee for a full 60 days. If at any time you find this program is not exactly what we promised, or is just not for you, for any reason, then we will give you a no-questions-asked 100% full refund. Everything you need is delivered in an instant access download. You don't have to wait days, weeks, or even minutes. You can get it all in about 30 seconds. Your investment is protected by my 60-day money-back guarantee. No catch or hidden fine print. Just pure confidence that my teaching methods will absolutely work for your child. Simply click the Add to Cart button below and let's get started right now.